dated, cheated, manipulated, and slept around. Had breakups and breakdowns. Broken it off and broken it up. The only question is, what will they do next? Now is the time for the definitive new Sex in the City. This season, nothing will be hotter than L. The L word. An all-new season, coming soon, only on Showtime.
Someone else.
I can't believe you're finally here. That we actually spent the entire night together.
Poor Sunshine really loved him.
And Brian really loved him.
Yeah, well, he should have showed it.
He did, in his way. You okay?
Dazzling.
Who's top, who's bottom?
I thought you were gonna bite the bullet and tell him no.
Let's just say I decided to bite something else.
There's really no reason for you to be here, is there?
There's nothing standing in your way anymore. He's all yours.
Justin quit today. Just like that.
Modest, I've seen you whack off on the website 100 times.
That would work. This is you and me.
Here we are.
Go slow.
And don't expect too much.
Just like old times, isn't it? Yeah, you get loaded and I get to take you home.
I mean, just you and me.
What's he doing here?
The girls invited him.
I hope you get what you want.
He used you and he took from you and he never gave back a thing.
I said be quiet.
And this is the thanks you get for saving his life. If you asked me it wasn't worth it, you might as well have just left him lying there.
Well, now that he's in preschool, I was hoping to return to civilian life. Teach, get back into my art.
Ben and I would like to spend an evening at home. Alone.
But it's 9-inch night at Babylon.
Why don't you come dance?
Michael, I told you I have class first thing in the morning.
There's a little party out that I got here.
Brian needs his best friend right now. But he would never admit that. He wants everyone to think he doesn't give a shit.
Well, as long as you're here, you might as well take off your clothes.
I don't want to. You'd rather watch?
Unless you knock some sense into that boyfriend of yours, Brian's gonna keep hauling him off to God knows where. And he should be here with you.
I can't control him.
First, I'm gonna wear out his jaw and my cock.
He kidnapped me.
Kidnapped you.
Are you sure you wouldn't rather be out with Brian?
You haven't been watching The L Word, then now's the time to discover the most jaw-dropping,
no!
button-pushing.
What is it, Warren? Am I too perverted for you?
Sex-fueled drama on television.
I didn't think I was ever gonna have sex like this again.
Because this season,
you're straight, at least that's what you told me.
Secrets will be revealed.
I just have all these feelings.
Feelings about what?
Lives will be changed.
I'm at the hospital.
She didn't tell you guys the whole truth.
And one shocking event will lead to the most dramatic season yet.
Oh my God.
The L Word.